Fake ass Windwaker. It looks good though. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is Wind Waker and Mario Odyssey combined. Gotcha. Cute. Yeah, see, that's definitely Wind Waker. Got it. She actually looks Native American, which is cool too. Yo, go! She got bunnies though. I think she's Simone or somewhere along that lines. Okay, no matter what, we get more dark skinned characters, and I'm all for it. Tchia, I like that. I dig it. Good crab. Aww.